People meeting people making memories. I'm your host, JC David, and this is my lovely co-host,
Katie Guest.
And we are film fans, and we love movies. At Film Fans, you can find the latest box office news and reviews, casting information, trailers, the whole deal. Check us out at www.filmfans.com and also follow us on Twitter and Facebook, facebook.com/wearefilmfans and on Twitter @wearefilmfans. But Katie, where are we?
That's a good question, JC. This week we're at EDC here. We'll be screening tonight The Karate Kid.
They're screening Karate Kid here at EC here.
Have you seen that movie before?
Yes, I have seen The Karate Kid before.
Your thoughts? Your thoughts about Karate Kid?
I love Karate Kid. It's a classic.
What makes it a classic? What makes Karate Kid a classic?
Wax on, wax off is what makes it a classic.
The Karate Kid, what other favorite movies do you have?
My favorite movies are like Back to the Future, all of them.
Awesome.
And Star Wars, of course. And I don't know, like scary movies like the first Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Alright, so you like a little bit sci-fi horror?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Alright, well, we're here at EC here with Junior. Thank you so much.
Wait, what's the crane?
The crane?
Crane, is it? I mean, The Crane is classic right there.
It's a classic. What is your favorite movie, Elizabeth?
The Matrix.
The Matrix. Which one? First, one, two, three?
One.
One. Why is that your favorite movie?
Because Trinity is like a kind of a kick-ass, strong woman, but she's vulnerable. I just love the whole story. I love everything about it.
As well.
Hey, everyone. We're standing here in the middle of all the food trucks. We're going to ask the food truck workers what their favorite movies are and what their least favorite movies are. So, come with me. Let's check it out.
Hey, hey!
Hey, so, what is your favorite movie?
My favorite movie? Seed of God. Fernando Meirelles' Brazilian movie. Great movie.
Okay, so what is your least favorite movie?
Mariah Carey, Glitter.
Oh!
We meet people, we make memories, and we're at ET here screening of The Karate Kid. I am JC David, and I'm a film fan.